Malone has spent 20 years making science documentaries. He feels that some truths are more than just human inventions. But as a non-believer, the idea of a god who somehow put those truths in the world so we would know them just makes no sense to him.
I'm as puzzled by people who are adamantly against religion as I am people who believe it. I just think, look, here we are, we're in the world, we have why questions, and we think things are meaningful. What is missing?